too much. My talk, you don't they talk who talk fast.
Hey, what's up? What is that? What's up? What's good to you? What's up? It's me, Lulu. Cause it's just Lulu. It's just Lulu, guys. Welcome to yet another episode, day 13 of Vlogmas. If you're new here, what's up? If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back, Gwena. Welcome back, Rainbow Fam. And if you want to be part of it, come on, click on the subscribe button. Don't waste no more time, because you know you love it in this madness town. It's just crazy. Gaga. We might be crazy. We're crazy, but we love it. So I'm debuting my Black Girl Magic. It's really magic. Okay. So this video is a life update, and let's get into it. Okay, so far what's been going down is one with the hair. So I started my dreads earlier this year, and then they were growing steadily, but I remembered, yo little sis, you had dreads once upon a time, what's up with that? She's like, yeah, cool, what? Yeah, so this video is a life update, and we're gonna start with the black girl magic. It is magic because my sister had dreads like a couple of years ago, and she transitioned into an afro, and then I had everything in between and stuff, and I was just like, okay, now I wanna go lock in. I wanna get locked up in the best possible way. So I was like, babes, I just started my dress, the girl really slow, and I am so really mopi pondo, guys. Like, okay, they're still curly because of the hairstyle that I had, but like, I love this curl. Like, I love this curl and the color and all the nice stuff. So the life update, firstly, channel, same channel, as in like the channel, if it had numbers it would still have the same number. Do you know how Vuzu changed from no you know how live changed from live to live app, and generations from just generation to generation, legacy? That's what happened here. We took Bunny Child. Cringe. I'll tell you why I'm cringing. And turned it into just Lutanda Luyanda. Those are my main names. Bunny is still part of me, but it's not really the main as was before, if that makes sense. So I cringe because for those of you who followed me since the channel was Bunny Child, Bunny Be Knowing, I kind of divulged, came out with the story with my diagnosis of having depression, anxiety, and mild ADHD. And then with that, there's so much to deal with. And with everything I had to deal with, now I have to continue with life under a pandemic. It's a pandemic. You guys are gonna go through a lot. Anyway, so it was that, like, school froze. I decided to leave my degree. I was studying law, and I was just like, I can't breathe. Living is with this degree. I can't breathe anymore. Can't breathe. That was me. So I had to tell the parental that I can't breathe, and they're like, what do you mean? And I'll just be like, I haven't been breathing for the past 6 years. They're like, why have you been quiet? And I was like, I didn't know what to say because I didn't know what to go to. I didn't want to be a mashla Leila. University of Chokilanga. University of Jongilanga is when you wake up, sleep. You wake up with the sun. You stay at home and watch the sun set. Every day people go to work and come back. It's you. You are the University of Watch the Sun. I was not going to be part of the University of Watch the Sun. So I was forcing forcing to my own detriment, because in the end sis had some mess worked out. Sis had like the anxieties and the depressions and the like go wishings and them goals. So that was one. Secondly, then I had just been given the name named after my grandmother, my paternal grandmother, and now I had to find a way to connect to it. And I'm just like, to be quite honest, I didn't have like a live relationship with her where I can be like, this is her favorite thing, la la la. No. So now I'm named after her and I'm just like, I can't connect. Okay, let me run with it. I'm Bonnie Swasigonzo full time. I'm Bonnie Child. I'm Bonnie, 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 Bonnie. Running with it. But a part of it is now you become, or I became, as if I was pretending to be someone else or pretending to be someone new or trying to turn into someone bizarrely new. And a lot of changes were happening all in the same time. So with all that change, I have to exist within myself. I was like, like, periods. No. So cool. What happens is now I'm here channeling. And I loved creating content with that persona and whatever. But that's the problem. It's a persona. And with acting, you need to cut. But there was no cut because it's my life now. So I grew up for 22 years as Luthando Luyanda Singonzo. Luthando Luyanda Boniswa Singonzo. Amazing, great. But now, these initials are LLB of a degree I just left. And now, everything's just frozen. I was like, I don't know how to be Luyanda Boniswa Singonzo firstly. I know how to be Lulu. I've been Lulu all my life. And I'm Bonnie too, but not just, you know. So that was one reason why I left that. There's plenty of gray areas, but not gonna get into that, because now we live. It's just low, we don't win low, low ways, because Bonnie's inside, you know, because like you can't strip me of my identity. My identity is everything that encompasses me. Okay, thanks, girl. Period. And knowing myself, my personality is that I'm act like I'm bougie, I'm acting like I'm sweet and I'm quiet, but I'm actually fabulous, bad and bougie. So anyway, that's one part. And then say thirdly was there now, like there's a lot happening at home, good things, but like it was busy, and I'm just like, I can't. And I'm like, I can't breathe for everything, but girl, you can't. Like, mental health, I'm gonna take hold of you. And I had to do that. But the fourth thing is the most serious and the one that, like, I want to highlight. It was now my offense. I was offended. I was angry. I felt betrayed by the church as an organization, the church as the church family that I had chosen to grow under. And I was going through so much but no one reaching out, and I wanted to blame God for it, because I'm like, you gave me these people and you told me that this is how it is. In the same breath, I had opened myself up to be a part of so many other people's lives and loved being part of their lives and loved pouring into their lives. But girl, we was empty. Okay, so now I can't pull, I can't reach, I can't reach out, I can't reach in. That's it. I cannot do it all. So it was now things like I felt left behind by people I spent 2 years basically just, you know, making priority of the things that encompass. Been saying encompass, but the organization, the family. And now Mtase is reboot because I'm not in the province. Like, what do you mean? Reached out to my original peeps in Bloom. She spoke to me, my pastor, shout out to pastor, you know who you are, and she like reached out and stuff, but like she got busy too, and like I got in my feelings again, and I was like, kandilinjani. And the biggest revelation for me was that it's not about the people. It's not about the organization. It's not about none of that. It's actually about God. And your relationship with God is the penultimate, yay, penultimate thing. It's the most important thing. If anything, it is the thing. Without having a relationship with God, there is nothing. You are just going to the mall every Sunday twice and paying for it. And I'm not discrediting the church and church going and tithing and offering, but I'm discrediting living vicariously through people who lead you. I'm discouraging not having your own authentic relationship with your maker, having a relationship with your maker via the pastor, via your leader, via whoever, via the home cell. If it's not Tuesday, Wednesday, or Sunday, then you're offline to God. That ain't it. It's not it. It has never been it, and it's not gonna start being it. And the cracks started to show for me in that my relationship with God was not lived vicariously through, but was tunneled. So not tunneled, was piped down. So I would receive, I would take in for my, I would take in to pass on and never contain or retain. So I was just passing on the Lord and passing on. When I am a human and have a life of my own, it doesn't work. Like, I can't be, you know, in construction, the brick is thrown and the brick is passed through. That needs to happen because the building is that side. You can't build where you're building, where you're standing. But with your life, you have to build where you're standing, receive from that side, build where you're standing, and also pass on. And in that, while you grow, those that you're passing on are growing, while the ones that are passing on to you have been growing on their own too. But we can't build with the same bricks. So that's where the planting and sowing for yourself and cultivating for yourself needs to happen in God, as opposed to receiving the seed that was given, taking a label and passing it on. You never planted anything, you never grew anything, you haven't grown. And that was where the cracks were, and to be honest, the bags was falling apart. And I'm a worshiper at heart, but like, I couldn't even sing no more. Like, and now I'm just like, God is so good, God is so good, God is so good, He's so good to me. Oh, 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 heaven is in my heart. Oh, 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 heaven is in my heart. God is so good, God is so good, God is so good, He's so good to me. He was there when things were bad and will be forevermore. I know He loves me so. He's my heaven to touch, can get Him off my mind. I know He loves me so. And that's that. So that's all for my life update now. But last thing I want to put out there is why this channel, what is Just Lou all about? It's literally just Lou being Lou. So Lou, she's a worshiper, she's a lover of God. Like, I don't understand. It's the reason I live and breathe and have my being. Lou is a crazy mimicker, mini actress, closeted actress. Like, I'm always some or other character, but just never putting it out there. A lot of comedy, like laughter galore, and some real chats, mental health, real chats, the word, real chats, life and life struggles and how to get through them, how I got through them, my personal life journey. Like, it's gonna be a vibe, but let's say in its nature, it's faith-based, because that's who I am. I am based on the faith I live, based on the faith I have in God, and what and who I am is because of God. And my favorite Bible verse, as I say and I will say again, is Matthew 6 verse 33, which is, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. It was actually a song. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Alleluia. So thank you for watching this update video. I hope you enjoyed it and you will be back for the next upload. Enjoying Vlogmas. Can't wait for Christmas. I love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. From my heart to yours, it's all love. Lutando, mdase. Lutando.